Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So on this video I'll be playing Witcher 3 on my Nintendo Switch Lite. So let's open this game.
I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord. And that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Witcher, when you find my daughter, will you give her this?
A rag doll.
So I have to find Tamara. So that's the. So that's my quest. So I need to complete that. I think I need to repair one of my sword. I think it is damaged, so.
Need some armor.
Yeah, so I have repaired my sword. So now I can go back to my bag. So now I can go back to complete my quest.
That's it, Roach. Thank you. That's it, Roach.
Defeatism and desertion. Oh. Passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
The city gates closed.
Word is the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
This way, you mean?
Let me look at that. Missing a seal, the red one.
Impossible.
Department of Civil Defense forgot again. They're really off their heads these days. It happens, so be it. You may come through.
So fast, Roach. I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Voitex sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
Might you be? My father sent you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Got every right to be angry at your father, but he's worried about you.
I have a right. Thank you kindly. So good to have the approval of his hired thug. And my father worries only about what to get soused on next.
He's no saint, that's clear. But he's got the whole province on its feet looking for you. Finding you and your mother? Seems to me there's nothing more important to him now. I know evil men. He's not one of them.
Shame he never showed such concern before. Especially for my mother.
He made a mistake and knows that. I'm not defending him, just saying that maybe he's come to realize what he's done and what you mean to him.
Oh, wonderful. I'll bear that in mind. Did you really come all the way here just to tell me that?
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands, and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hand, and then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. That thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go off.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell. That's how it started.
Sorry. Must have been hard.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child.
She didn't want the child?
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
What will you do now? You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Right.
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Glad you know who I am.
Graden, witch hunter in the service of his...
Rings a bell.
If the bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamora, she can make her own decision.
Noble of you. So the Baron hired a witcher to...
Where are you gonna take her?
Tamora must rest. She's had a harrowing experience.
Before you go.
Clara? Father told you to give me Clara. Funny how he thought to buy me back with a memory. So long, Witcher. In spite of all, I'm...
Hope you know what you're getting yourself into.
So yeah guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. I'll be uploading more videos on Witcher 3. So
come on now.
So yeah guys, please do like and subscribe. Bye.